Hi everyone, welcome to the Great Outdoors RV here in Evans, Colorado. Today I'm going to show you the 2506S from ROCKWOOD. This is a super light camper, super neat floor plan, nice front kitchen, lots of counter space. What this looks like with the slide in. So in here you do have access to your table, so if you wanted to come in and eat lunch on the side of the road, you could. You have access to your refrigerator, enough counter space to make sandwiches, stuff like that. Access to your refrigerator so you can get a drink if you need to. Unfortunately, with this unit, you do not have access to the bathroom with the slide in. You can pop it open a little bit and squeeze through though if you need to. Here we are with the slide pressed out, so you can see how much floor space that actually gives you. You have nice, comfortable, you don't feel claustrophobic in here. It's definitely big enough in here for you to feel comfortable. As I mentioned when I was outside about the insane front kitchen, there is so much counter space here for a camper. It kind of blows my mind. Right over here, you also have a power tower. So these little things are scattered throughout this coach, I believe. You have a couple extra plugins if you need them and places to charge your phone. If you don't need access to that, you just kind of press it down and it's out of your way and becomes kitchen counter space. Another super nice feature of this front kitchen is that you have a nice window in your kitchen. Nice big front window, give you a lot of light. You also have quite a bit of storage. Lots of storage up there. You have good size storage down here. Under the sink, you actually have a little Lazy Susan, and this is a super nice spot for your garbage can because you'll have access to it from the outside, so you can actually grab your garbage while you're outside. So that's nice. Easy to dump that way, just very, very convenient. Nice little pantry right here, very deep. I know it looks a little narrow, but it's super deep. It goes way back there. There's plenty of space in there for your canned goods, your cereal, oatmeal, whatever you want to put in there, you can. Soup. Over here, I think I skipped the oven, so let's talk a minute about the oven. Pretty fancy, updated oven, nice stainless steel features to it, give it a nice updated look to it. You have three burners, which is very typical of a camper, and then right behind there you have that knife rack that ROCKWOOD always throws in, so that's super nice and super handy. Nice size microwave above it. It's looking like probably a 10-inch dinner plate, maybe 11, but still very sufficient for a camping trip. You also have a little shelf up here, which is something that you don't normally see in a kitchen, so that would be really a good spot for dry goods, like boxed dry goods. So right here is your dinette. This dinette changes into a bed, so if you do have guests, you do have additional sleeping for them if you need them. This actually turns into a decent sized bed. You can sleep too comfortably there. Right above the seating area, I just want to mention the blinds here. So the blinds are nice, tightly attached to the wall, so they're not going to do a lot of banging around if you have your fan going in the wind, the breeze going through your coach. That's a nice feature. Nobody wants to listen to those blinds hit against the door or the wall. That's not fun. Two nice pull-out drawers underneath the dinette, so additional storage. Refrigerator, freezer, we didn't mention that yet either. This is a gas or electric refrigerator, so if you're dry camping, you can just run off your propane. So super nice, super convenient, and very good size. Uh, Above here, you have a little compartment to throw your phones and to plug them in if you wanted to. You have a Bluetooth ready stereo that plays DVDs. You have a good sized TV. It's on a swivel. You can pull it out, adjust it however you want to. Full size sound bar. Another little cubby for, I don't know, that'd be a good place for books. Under there, you have this electric fireplace. These fireplaces do a really good job of taking the chill off and actually helping to heat your coach. I've talked to several people who use theirs, and they work very well. So they're pretty, and they're very, very functional on top of that. So, all right, come on in here, and I'll show you everything that the bathroom has to offer. I'm going to start right here with this little blue attachment. This is a shower miser. ROCKWOOD added these this year to their showers. Recirculate your water back to your hot water heater so that it's not going down the drain as you're waiting for it to get hot. It's saving people anywhere from a quarter to a third of their freshwater tank. So nice water saving, super smart, extra technology that they threw in this year. One other piece of technology that they added this year was the 360 siphon. That's kind of like a constant vent of your black tank to the outside. So instead of those fumes kind of being allowed to come up through the toilet, those are vented to the outside constantly. So that will alleviate that black tank smell sufficiently. Above the toilet, you have a nice sized bathroom cabinet. You definitely have room for towels, washcloths, soap, toilet paper. There's enough space in here for everything you need to put in there. We have a nice size medicine cabinet as well. Plenty of room, toothbrush holder and little cup holder too. It's super cute, already built in. And nice little hand towel rack on there, very tight, very firmly secure, super nice. Right back here, we have the private bedroom. For a coach being this short, it's super nice that you have such a good kitchen space and then such a good bedroom space as well. You can get mostly all the way around it. Not too much stretching to make this bed. So that's super nice as well. Some of the ones you can't get around at all, and it's kind of a nightmare trying to make a bed. This is nice and sufficient for making the bed. You have two nice cabinets, one on each side of the bed. There'll be a place to hang clothes in there as well, and you have two little end table sections also. So room for books, room for your drinks, room for your phones. There's a plug-in over here, so that's it's set up very nice. Everything seems to be where it needs to be in here, which is good. Under the bed, you have additional storage. And then under that, you have these three drawers that you can separate socks or whatever you'd like to. But nice little nice amount of storage in here for the size of the bedroom. Over here, you have another one of those little power towers. So again, if you want to use this as just a shelf, you can. If you want to use it to plug things in or to charge your phones and set your phones here, you have that space as well. You have a TV backer right here. You have your hookups for your TV here as well. So if you wanted to add an extra TV into your bedroom, this is where you would put it, right here. Above us, we have ducted AC and speakers. So you're going to have inside-outside speakers on this coach, as well as double ducted AC. This camper weighs 5,224 pounds dry, so it's super light, will be easy to tow. It's not too big. It has a GVWR of 6,880 pounds and can hold 1,597 pounds of cargo. So you've got plenty of cargo carrying capacity. You probably won't even make 1,000 pounds. On the outside of the coach, right here, we have a plug-in for portable solar. So if you wanted to grab a portable solar panel, you basically just fold it, unfold it, set it outside, plug it in there, right here, and it'll trickle charge your batteries for you. So you're already pre-wired, you just need the actual panel. In here is that pass-through, or that little storage area with the Lazy Susan. If you put your trash can right in there as well, like I said, just grab it from the outside, go and dump it. It's a super convenient way to have your trash handled. Right here we have the awning. We couldn't get it all the way out, but you can get the general idea. It's super nice, super deep when it's all the way out. It has a nice LED lights down the inside of it. So at nighttime, very, very cute, very nice, looks nice. We also have room for an outside grill and an outside prep table right here. Those both will come with the coach, and you'll have an LP hookup underneath right where it needs to be. This little unit right here is a TV slide, so you can bring your TV from inside, slide it down here, plug it in here, and then hook your antenna up. You could do outside movie night, outside game day. It's everything is set up right where it needs to be. It's easy to set up, takes a couple minutes, and you have a pretty fantastic evening set up. Large grab assist handle right here. This is super nice, especially for packing. If you have heavy stuff, it's nice to have something to secure yourself with. These stairs are very nice. Rockwood is putting these on most of their units now. They're spring assisted, so they're super easy to deal with. Light, they just fold up inside of the door. You close the door and that kind of holds them in place while you're traveling. You pull them down when you get where you're going and you're all set and ready to go. The legs adjust very easily. They just have one little catch in them and very manageable, very easy to deal with. The tires here have nitrogen in them, so that will help with a lot of mountain travel and compression and expansion of regular tires. So these ones will perform a bit better. They're independent suspension. They have Torflex axles on them, and they actually have come with a 10-year warranty on those axles. So that's kind of above and beyond the normal camper warranty that you would get. Right over here is your outside kitchen. Another good feature about the 2506 is that it has an outside kitchen. It's one of the few couples coaches that has an outdoor kitchen. You'll see outdoor kitchens heavily on bunk models, generally not so much on a couples coach. So the fact that this has this, it is kind of a big deal. You have a nice little outside refrigerator, sufficient for sodas, water, beer. Maybe a bottle of white wine. Right here, you have a little outside grill. As I said before, you are gonna get a grill that goes on that slider right there. But this will work really well for pots and pans. It was kind of their take on trying to come up with a way to produce burners that wouldn't blow out. So I would definitely use this for pots and pans and then that to actually grill. Can have all kinds of stuff going on at once. You also have water access close by where you're cooking. So right there you have hot and cold access. You'll get a little blue hose with a sprayer on the end of it too. You can hook it right up in there. That's just your hot water heater. 6 gallons, very typical. Heats back to 10.5 gallons of hot water per hour. So very sufficient for a camping trip. Outside little storage area. This is another really nice feature of the 2506. Just nice. You could throw wood in here. You could throw fishing poles in here. You could throw tools in here. There's a lot of space right in there. Kind of utilizing that under the bed area that you couldn't get to otherwise. Potable water, winterization ports in your city water connection. You've got nice frameless windows. Anytime you have a frameless window, it's a very good indication of a high quality coach. No rubber around that window to get chewed up by the sun. It's kind of what you're looking for. It will elongate the life of your coach. Full size spare, fully walkable roof with a ladder. Rockwood, this unit comes with a 12-year part warranty on the roof. It's also pre-wired for a backup camera. So if you wanted to add a backup camera, you just pay the price of the camera in like a half hour install instead of having to pay for the whole wire. One last thing to mention on the back of this coach is this is your black tank flush. Anytime you have this on the outside of your coach, it's super nice, super convenient. No going in through your toilet to rinse out your black tank. So huge benefit. Right over here, we have a way station. That is from your bathroom, so you'll have a gray valve and you'll have a black tank valve. And then further up down, you'll have another one. This will be a lot more accessible when you're dumping because this slide will be in. So I know it looks kind of cumbersome now because of where it's located, but when this slide is in, it's not. It's right where it needs to be, not a problem. And then the other one is right over here. So the same thing with this one. When the slide is put in, pushed in, it's very accessible and not an issue to get to. One little last unit right here. Outside shower, so hot and cold access over here, shower head. Up front, we have a power tongue jack with a light, super nice if you come in at nighttime. You also have another light there, so you're gonna be nice and lit up, that's cool. Two 30-pound tanks, so a little bit extra. Generally, a lot of campers will come with 220s. This guy has 230s on it, so that's nice. And we'll also give you a deep cycle marine grade battery as well. That pretty much wraps up the 2506S, one of Rockwood's mini lights. If you're looking for a small couples coach with a nice private back bedroom, this is a super good option for you. I'm sure I've left a couple things out. If you have questions, you can contact me at Colleen@thegreatoutdoorsrv.com. If you'd like to speak to somebody about purchasing or our other options that we have available, you can reach us at 970-313-4337. It is a fantastic day here in Colorado today. Get out, get camping, and take care.